How long? Since when? The teacher takes up with the children the sentence patterns like, How long have you been playing? Or since when have you been studying in the school? And so on. The answers to such questions involve the usage of for and since, for 2 hours or since 2003. A few such questions are written on the blackboard, which lead to conversation in pairs.
How long have you been studying in this school?
I have been studying in this school for the last 3 years.
How long have they been playing?
They have been playing for the last 2 hours.
How long has the fan been on?
The fan has been on for about 1 hour.
How long have you been here?
I have been here for the last 40 minutes.
How long has the doorbell been ringing?
The doorbell has been ringing for some time.
How long have you been knocking at the door?
I've been knocking at the door for the last 10 minutes.
How long has he been standing in the queue?
He has been standing in the queue for about an hour.
How long has the ice cream been in the freezer?
The ice cream has been in the freezer for the last 4 hours.
How long has she been in bed?
She has been in bed for 3 hours.
How long has it been raining?
It has been raining for the last 2 hours.
How long has the water been boiling?
The water has been boiling for 20 minutes.
Since when have you been working in this office?
I have been working in this office since March 2002.
Since when has your sister been married?
My sister has been married since last year.
Since when have they been writing their exam?
They have been writing their exam since 9:30 a.m.
Since when has your father been transferred to Jaipur?
My father has been transferred to Jaipur since September.
Since when has your mother been cooking?
My mother has been cooking since 12 p.m.
Since when have they been swimming?
They have been swimming since morning.
Since when has your mother been out of town?
My mother has been out of town since Monday.
Since when have you been ill?
I have been ill since last Sunday.
Since when have you been waiting for the train?
I have been waiting for the train since 4:30.
Since when has your father been on leave from his office?
My father has been on leave from his office since last week.